Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Daniel, the founder of the Invest Diva movement. Before we get started, if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your friends. On Tuesday, we found out that the US factory orders increased by 1.8% in December. The UK construction output fell at the lowest pace since May 2019. And Hubei confirmed 3,156 new coronavirus cases, which is pretty scary. And the White House top economic advisor said the coronavirus could delay a surge in U.S. exports to China, which was expected from the Phase 1 trade deal that's set to take effect later this month. On Wednesday, the ECB President Lagarde speaks in Paris, and we'll be looking for the ISM Non-Manufacturing Services Composite for January from the U.S. to be released. Today, I'm looking at the Aussie dollar pair again. It looks like the support level of 0.6689 that we've been eyeing in the past couple of weeks held strong, and we could see the pair create a brand new uptrend in the medium term. The pair has yet to break above the Ichimoku cloud, even on the 4-hour chart. So the new bullish sentiment is not yet fully confirmed. We could even see a little bit of a pullback before it goes back on. But short-term traders with higher risk tolerance could be eyeing this as an interesting bullish position. The next resistance level is set at 0.6760. Now, do you think the Aussie dollar pair losses has finally ended and bright days are ahead for the Aussie? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel, and I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.